Hello everyone, I'm Anjay. Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to talk about the topic job. Job, it's like a dream for everyone. And a lot of people try and some couldn't get it, that may be due to lack of skill or lack of opportunities as well. But even after having a CS degree, which took like around like 4 years to complete with a lot of time investment, a money investment of around like 4 to 5 lakhs, still there are chances that you couldn't get a job. What if I say that you don't need to pay any rupee, means there is no charge, and you'll get a industry required training, mock interviews, and many such advantages, plus 100% job guarantee. Yes, you heard it right. 100% job assured for sure. Yes, today I'm going to discuss about an organization named FunctionUp. The founders of FunctionUp have 20 plus years of industry experience. They previously worked in Paytm, UrbanLadder, and many such tech giants. And they found out that who the candidates are applying for the tech roles doesn't irrespective of the college or institute, whether it can be tier 1, tier 2, tier 3, they lack in the skills that are required from the industry. But the industry has a lot of demand of candidates, but candidate doesn't have proper skill. Considering this as a problem, this as a scenario, founders came up with the initiative FunctionUp. And the FunctionUp is to make sure that people passionate about coding should have jobs. And there are a lot of advantages by enrolling to the FunctionUp. I'll walk you through the website and discuss about the advantages here. You can go to the URL functionup.org and you can see 100% placement with minimum package of 5 LPA. Yes, 100% placement for sure, and also the minimum package will be 5 LPA. And you don't need to pay any amount, and no prior coding skill required, no other, and your placement is the responsibility. Apart from that, there's a lot of tech skilling, alumni network, lifelong skill upgradation, and you can see the exact comparison here. If you take any kind of online course like this, which would charge like 20 to 50k and it would require like 400 to 500 hours. And if you take a CS degree, which take around 5 to 10 lakh and the amount and the time required is 4 years, complete 4 years. But coming to the FunctionUp, it just require 1200 hours and no fees, 0 rupees, 4 months of training, and you'll get a lot of advantages like group work, guidance in practical skill, guidance in doubt solving, updated curriculum, CS fundamentals, modern language. So it's a complete set of industry required skill set will be trained to the candidates, and at last a job guarantee. Now you might be thinking like, it's okay, we are not giving any kind of money, and but we are acquiring many such like a proper well trained skill set and even many such advantages like that, but how the FunctionUp is earning from that? Yes, you don't require to pay any fees until you get a job, but after you get a job, there's a agreement, income sharing agreement, you need to sign with the FunctionUp, which states that after you get a job, you need to pay 70% of your first monthly salary for a period of 36 months to the FunctionUp. Yes, so it's 70% is less amount. You need to pay that certain amount till 36 months, and for 50% scholarship for female candidates as well. Okay, till here it's clear. But again, there's a doubt that what if after, like it's stated at 36 months, what if after 6 months or 2 months, after 3 months you lose a job because of any kind of circumstances? Then do you need to pay them again? That's the 17%. No, if you lose a job, then the ISA, that is an income service agreement, income share agreement, will kept on hold, and you will not required to pay the amount till you get a next job. And once you get the job, the ISA will be resumed again. So there will be no financial burden before you get a job, and after you get a job, there will be no, you just need to pay the 17% of your monthly salary. That's it. Even if you lose a job, there is no financial burden for that. So it's like a great opportunity for everyone. And there's a lot of industry experts, so the mentors, one-to-one sessions from the IIT mentors. And you can see the alumni here. The lifetime alumni support means even if you enroll it once, you can have a lifetime alumni support. And you can see the alumni, that's the previous candidates were presently working on Amazon, YouTube, Pinterest, Uber, many such product-based companies. And FunctionUp majorly focuses on product-based companies. Those of you who doesn't know what is a product-based company and a service-based company. Yes, product-based company, if you take the example of Apple, Apple actually has products like Mac, like iPhone, iPad, and such certain products which built by them and manufactured by them, and they earn the profit from that. But in the service based, if you take the example like Capgemini, Infosys, in such companies, they provide services to external clients. Like whatever the software they needed, they just provide that software to the clients. That's the basic difference between a product and a service-based company. And FunctionUp focuses on product-based company. Yes, and it's like the great opportunity for everyone. Those of you who are seeking for such kind of opportunity, and all the links will be mentioned in the description. If you have any kind of doubts, you can feel free to comment in the chat box, comment in the YouTube section. Also, you can reach out to the FunctionUp team. That's about FunctionUp, and do utilize such opportunity. All the best. Thank you.